In this video, I want to show you how to use OpenStreetMap in Google Earth Pro. This is very good, especially for navigation purpose and for assessing areas that might not be clearly in other base map. But open your browser and here you need to search for Google Earth Pro overlay. Press enter. So when you do that, it will bring this very first link, which is Google Earth Maps overlay. So click on it. This will open this page. If you scroll down, you can see a lot of information here and how to use it, how to go about it, and the importance. So come to this very point where you see download. Now, to get started, we simply need to download a KML file. And to do that, you must first log in to your Google account. If you don't log in to Google account, you may not be able to download the KML file. Just click here to log into your Google account. After logging in into your Google account, you can simply download the file here. You can see different overlay maps that you can use in Google Earth Pro. You can see different maps here. However, before you can do that, you need to download the KMZ file, which is this. So just click on this link to download the KMZ file. So you can see the KMZ file has been downloaded. So after downloading, let's open the folder. Here is it, map overlays for Google Earth combined. The next step is to double click to open it. Once you double click it, Google Earth Pro will open this KMZ file. Let's do that. Yes, it's opening. Once it opens, you can see your overlay maps here. So it's just a matter of checking the overlay map here. And we have different maps here. We have OpenStreetMap. We also have MapNIC. So our attention is on the OpenStreetMap. Just check it, just like this. And you can zoom in to any place of your choice. Zoom in to any place of your choice. And you can see that OpenStreetMap is functional in Google Earth Pro. As you can see, this is OpenStreetMap in Google Earth Pro. And of course, you can uncheck this. Uncheck it. Then you can move to any place of your choice. You can see the OpenStreetMap being used in Google Earth Pro. And there are other maps that you can use here as well, depending on your needs. So this is how to get OpenStreetMap in Google Earth Pro. Thank you for watching.